Good morning. Would everyone please pause for a moment of silent reflection to start our day? Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please be seated and have a fabulous day.
Good morning and welcome to SNN. Today is Friday, March 5th, 2021.
Our favorite time of the week, boys and girls.
Fun Fact Friday!
Did you know that the fastest recorded raindrop was 18 miles per hour?
That's fast.
That's really fast.
Did you know that Saturn's rings are made from trillions of chunks of orbiting ice? Maybe that's where we could get rid of some of the snow and ice we have had this winter.
Yeah, although a lot of it's gone now.
I know.
Oh, and lastly, did you know that sloths are strong swimmers? They may move slowly on land, but they're especially good at the backstroke.
And they're pretty cute.
They are adorable.
I know. All right. Attention all boys, the virtual volleyball season begins on Monday, March 15th. Anyone interested in participating can join by using the code posted in the Spartan Google Classroom. Fill out the permission slips, the permission form, and reach out to Mrs. Torak if you have any questions. We hope to see you on the Zoom court.
Okay, it is time for our Spartan story requests for this week. Spartans, we love when you share your selfies with us. This week, please make sure that they actually have your face in them. That's what makes them a selfie. We want to see those smiles.
So, this week, show us a selfie with your favorite book. Do you like mysteries, comic books, science fiction, fairy tales? Let's see what you're reading. Take a fun picture with the cover of your favorite book. We want to see your book and your face. Submit your pictures to the Google Classroom by 2:15 p.m. on Friday. Who knows? Your selfie may appear on TV or in the yearbook. See you soon.
Okay, one reminder before we let you go for the day. Next week is Spirit Week!
Woo-hoo! Beginning Monday, Frost will be hosting a Spirit Week competition. Each day, your grade level and teachers will have to dress up for the theme for the day. Whether you are at home, in person, you are encouraged to participate.
So each day you dress up, snap a picture, and upload it to the Padlet in the Frost Spartan classroom. It is going to be a 7th grade versus 8th grade competition. The team with the most participation gets entered into a drawing for some awesome prizes.
Don't have a specific outfit? Photoshop one or use a creative background in your picture. Winners will be announced on March 15th. Join the fun and show your spirit. We will kick it off on Monday with
Orange Day!
Grab those brand new orange frog hats you were given last week, put on an orange shirt, and celebrate with us. Everyone bring out your best spirit on Monday to kick it off. We can't wait to see you in head to toe in orange. Thanks, Spartans, and have a great day.
And of course, always remember to be safe, respectful, and responsible everywhere you go. And always remember to be
Frost Strong.